Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This will be the last video dedicated to the case and its aesthetic parts. For some parts of this project I will use the new laser engraver Creality Falcon A1. Enjoy the video! I now install the wooden blocks with magnets. I reposition all the pipes I had previously removed to take measurements. I also take the opportunity this way to see how long it takes me to reassemble the organ, since the pipes will be removed for transport for the first concert. Now I load the file into the Falcon software and set the speed and power parameters to start cutting the back panels in walnut plywood. I must admit that after trying now for 1 month this laser engraving machine, I found it very good. With the automatic recognition of the material and its internal camera, it's really easy to use. If you are interested, find all the info in the description. I prepare the millings to install the magnets. And I glue the canvas on. I polish and they are ready. Beautiful. Now I proceed with the crescent of the facade. I opted for the sun and a crescent moon. Besides liking them very much, they were often present in Renaissance decoration, given their symbolic value. Now I do the gilding with a lacquer, the real gold pigments. Thank you. and I stole them on the trifolium facade. Perfect, it's coming out exactly as I imagined. And finally, the 9 plate. I set the various engraving and cutting values in a very simple way. I make several types and then choose the one I like best. See you next time. Ciao.